Welcome back to Ekin YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about the OPS device, that is Open Pluggable Specification. Now, what is OPS? Basically, OPS is computing module plugin format that used to convert interactive flat panel display into Windows. It comes in different configurations like i3, i5, i7 with RAM, SSD and HDD that can be upgraded as per customer requirement. Now, what are the advantages of OPS? Why interactive flat panel users will purchase this device? So, it is easy to connect, plug and play. There is no need for any cable to connectivity. It gives 4K resolution as it has embedded graphic card that gives 4K resolution to the panel. There is no lagging because it connects directly with the panel's motherboard. Now, what are the ports available in this OPS device? The ports are 2 antenna, 1 power light, 1 DPA, 1 HDMI port, 1 VGA port, 1 LAN port, 2 port of USB 3.0, 4 ports of USB 2.0, 1 mic port and 1 speaker output. And the most important port is internal display port. With the help of this port, your panel will get connectivity with that device and your panel will get switched into Windows. Thank you. If you like that video, please like, share and subscribe. And for more details, please contact. Thank you.